And we got a little solo video today for you boys and girls. Catfish is under the weather today. We spent the weekend at his house, and his wife and kids are all under the weather, and I stayed in the truck, and I think, knock on metal, that I have avoided. I hope I didn't just jinx myself, but Catfish caught it, and he is under the weather today. Had a little fender bender today on the interstate, and of all places, in slowdown traffic. One of those deals where, you know, three lanes was merging down to one for construction, and some jerk-off, well, I'm not going to call him a jerk-off just because it was an old man. Some old jerk-off tried to squeeze in between the car in front of us and our tractor, and there was about enough room for a 10-speed to get in there. So it was very minor, but it was still a hassle because we had to pull off of the road. That slowed traffic down even further. Sat there for 30, 45 minutes. That's 30, 45 minutes. You know, Catfish could have been logging miles instead of swapping information with some impatient turd. So that's where we're at. We're at a Love's truck stop in Harrisonville, Missouri right now, headed to Laredo. The world tour rolls on, boys and girls. It's been 2 weeks today, and I've had nothing but fun. Don't get me wrong now. Let me put it to you straight up. This life is probably mind-wrackingly boring at times because you get teased. You go by all these great places, and I think I've said this before. I know I have. I said it the other day. But you go by all these great bucket list places, and you don't get to see them. You see the signs for them, but you don't have time to stop. And a lot of places, you can't just drive a tractor trailer in into the parking lot. So that's where we're at with that. Been a great time. Got approximately another week to go. Have to be back home next week. Got to pay bills. And I got a doctor's appointment next Thursday. So the fun will be coming to an end in a week. We're two-thirds of the way through this. Catfish sitting out in the truck right now, catching a little nap, hopefully recharging the batteries a little bit. And talk some Tennessee football in the next video. Who knows, we may put one up tonight. He might get to feeling better. I don't know. I didn't upload one this weekend because of being with the family. He said he didn't care if I put his wife and kids on camera, but I chose not to just for the simple fact of what's the point, you know. Had a great time. He's got awesome kids. He's got a brood now, let me tell you. I don't know if he wants it known how many kids he's got, but he's got them. And the youngest ones are all doll faces. And every kid of his that I met was so polite, so well-mannered. I don't know where the hell they got it. They had to get it from their moms because Catfish is not well-mannered. He's a hateful bastard. He'll tell you. Because I've been telling him. I've been working on him. I've been working on him for 2 weeks trying to bring that niceness out. He's not friendly. Don't let the videos fool you. He's not a friendly guy. He's a great guy. He just, you get out here on the road and you get in moods and you just, you're not in a good mood. So I understand. I get it. But anyway, that's it. Just a quick update on what's going on. You guys have a good one. Getting ready to do a Facebook interview type thing here in about 30 minutes or so with the volunteer checkerboard, maybe. If I butchered your name, guys, I'm sorry. Been a hectic week. Y'all have a good one. We'll see you later tonight or tomorrow. Go Vols. Screw y'all. It's getting closer. Closer every minute.